Recall that the role of the compressor is to compress the refrigerant to a higher temperature and pressure. Control systems are vital to maintaining the stable operation of the compressor. They allow the compressor to become more efficient and durable. The compressor control components are made up of a collection of sensors and electrical components. The main compressor control components are temperature sensors and solenoid valves. Temperature sensors are used to control whether or not to turn on the compressor motor. If the room temperature is different from what is set by the thermostat, the motor will turn on. When the desired temperature is reached, the compressor motor will turn off again. Recall that a solenoid valve opens and closes depending on the electrical signal it receives. The solenoid valve is controlled to open or close depending on whether the compressor requires more refrigerant. Control systems are essential to regulate the temperature of a room. These systems are used to control many different functions in the HVAC process, but the most common are temperature, mode, speed, and timers. The evaporator, metering device, air handler, and compressor all require control components to function. The air handler control board helps control the control components of the air handler, evaporator, and metering device.